Oh, hello. My name is Kevin, and today we're playing DIY Simulator. All right, welcome to channel Go. I hope someone, this is their first time meeting me. Good to meet you. I wish you could say it was mutual for you, but I don't think this has been a good first impression. That's okay. I grow on people. I don't make a great first impression, but I grow on people like a fungus. All right, today we're playing DIY Simulator. I don't have the highest hopes for this game. In fact, I think I should just shut down PC. Oh my god, it's a feckin' horror game all of a sudden. What is this? Alright, this is why I don't have the biggest faith in this game, because I went to settings to see what I could change, and there's two volume sliders, which are both for master volume, and even if you turn them up, they just turn themselves down again. Also, I have no idea what's going on with the resolution. I tried to change it, but it just won't listen. Wait, what? E, okay, it's like E to exit, E to steering wheel, E to right signal, but I guess you need to, yeah, you need to look and then press E. It's like, why is everything E? I'm moving, I can drive. Oh, well, I can't drive, but like, I am able to drive. No, I'm signaling. Oh, Jesus, I don't think any signaling makes this okay. What is going on? Oh my god. Okay, my car is just leaving. Well, he's just doing what the game says. Do it yourself. What the hell was that? This is a horror game. Oh, well, goodbye, car. Which is my house? Is it this one? What was that? Oh, he hit a child. Never mind. Stop it, dude. It's creepy as hell. All right, fine. I'll go to feckin' bed. Christ almighty. It's not even a yawn. It's just a... because he's tired. No food. Okay. All right, I gotta feed this fecker. I don't want to hear the noise he'll make if he's hungry. Oh my god, my guy's gotta be on a list. Should I inform the neighbors? He's just going down the pavement panting and grunting. All right, shipping center and scrapyard. What is my car doing? You know what? Never mind. Let's get in the car. All right, let's get in the car. Let's get in the car. Let's get inside of the car. Okay, there we go. And we'll try and find a shop so I can eat. Why is my cursor still on the screen, but it's way off over there? Oh, I found the shopping center. Oof. Oh, that was a nice little ow noise. Hello, Mr. Shopping. Oh, and a gime. There's a gime. All right, let's check out the gime first. All right, don't feel like giming right now. Must be tired. All right, take out all my cash. I want it all on my person. There we go. How do I get rid of the menu? For feck's sake, how do I get rid of it? Okay, there we go. Hello, I'd like one, please. Why are you wearing sunglasses inside? I have a feeling it's because your eyes are terrifying because they look really scary behind there.
I have special eyes.
All right, eat, interact, use. No, don't use him. I can't use him. It doesn't do anything. All right, let me just try buying directly from the shelf.
I'm thirsty.
Was that my guy saying he's thirsty? Look at all these items, though. You've got quite the selection, young man. I'll take some eggs. In fact, I will take all of your eggs.
I'm thirsty.
He's just taking all the eggs off the shelf while saying, I'm thirsty. I continues to take all of the shop's eggs.
I'm thirsty.
That's why I'm buying you vodka. Oh my god, how am I gonna bring this home? Dude, do you have to stack them like that? Could you just bag them for me, please? Thank you. Okay. Pick. What? What the hell is happening in this game? All right, bopper in the trunk. Put a few extra rocks in there for me, I think.
I'm thirsty.
I know you're feckin' thirsty. That's why we're going home and we're gonna get you some vodka. How do I reverse? Well, they're in H. Okay, I guess I'll just do a full turn. That's fine. Okay, all that vodka is gonna be broken. Is this my house? Oh, it is. This is him before he had any drink, by the way. Where's my shopping? Oh, for fuck's sake, where's it gone? I have done nothing myself so far. Where is my shopping? All right, I better retrace my steps because it apparently got yeeted off the back. Okay, I've made it all the way back to the shop and I have not found my shopping. I have literally no idea where it's gone. And I've bought all the eggs now. I can't get any more and the vodka. All right, look. Give me one of these. Thank you. I'll just take this, please. What, please don't bag it. No, I just want the water.
I'm thirsty.
I know you're thirsty. Oh my god, this game is gonna kill me. Wait a second. Is that my shopping underneath the truck? I think it might be. Wait, how did it end up in front of the truck? Okay, it doesn't matter. I don't want the water anymore. I found my vodka. This has been a whole day, by the way. It's nighttime again. He's gonna start making that noise again soon. Ugh. What do I do with the bag? I don't understand. I don't know how to unload my bags. Oh no, someone in the... Is he dying? More information, please. Is he tired? Should I go to bed? All right, let me go to sleep. Yeah, use. He's just gonna scream all the way through the night. He woke up screaming. Oh, yeah, just wake up dead. What a game. I was on the Steam community page and someone said, I can see it needs a lot more stuff to make, and the bug with the bag off the shop when I want to set it down, I cannot take out my stuff. So I can relate to that, at least I think. This person just says, how do I plug USB into PC? Help me, please. I feel like we're all smoother brains that are playing this game. But just lost my screwdriver. Okay, it doesn't matter. Okay, this time, go to shop first, immediately. I'm not even gonna take the car, I'm gonna run there. Oh, I can't wait to do something myself. Like, I'm gonna DIY something at some point, eventually. I will DIY. Okay, just vodka. There we go. Yep, I'm good now. That's all I want. Thank you. Oh no, my shopping. No, okay, I got it out of the wall. But how do I put it down? What? Feck's sake. All right, you know what? Screw drinking. I'm just going to DIY till I die. God, that sounds like something lame a boomer would have on the wall. DIY till you die. Okay, my computer does not work, apparently. Is it on? No, don't open window. Oh, he must be confused. He thinks he's using Windows. He is a boomer. Can you make me two skateboard finished? I need more information. Why do they all just want skateboards? Wait, every time I open this, it duplicates the files. So I'm getting more and more files. They're all just how to build an electric skateboard, how to build a power bank, doubled up. Okay, emails. Let's see. Yes, accept. I'm gonna build some skateboards. Why would you hire this man? Okay, skateboard needs a motor, need a battery. We need an ESC. Okay, we need quite a lot of stuff. Can I order online? Is this possible? Or do I have to go out and get them? Because I have not had a good experience in the real world in this game. Is that my shopping underneath the truck? I'll just buy the feckin' skateboard. Why don't I just buy it? Okay, yeah, buy all this stuff. Did it work? I have no idea. Buy, okay. The computer doesn't even work. How can I do anything myself if nothing in this world can do anything for itself? Why are they even hiring me? Like, who would pay someone to build them a power bank? That makes literally no sense. Just buy one on Amazon. Yeah, you can't buy it. Okay. Maybe if I sleep, I can sleep. That's what I'll do. I'll go to sleep. The internet's probably closed for the evening. It's getting late. I can't use my bed now either. Jesus Christ, this game just does not want you to play it. It wants to die. I must have misheard. I thought it said DIY. It obviously said die. All right, exit. We'll start a new game. New game. It must be bugged. It's just that save game. That normally doesn't happen. Okay, I read the tutorial this time and it literally didn't add anything. Like, the game is just really broken. Yes, okay, buying is working now. I wish it was a bit more streamlined, but that's fine. Look, beggars can't be choosers, and trust me, I'm a beggar right now. Now, this explains a lot. DIY parts, thank you for shopping with us. Your order ID is 1. I'm their first ever order. No wonder their site is so buggy. This person wants a wireless charger finished. I will do that. That should be easy. That's simple, right? Okay, I've put in my order. Now I'll go to sleep and wait till morning. Oh, fuck, I hit myself at the door. My guy is definitely very smooth brain. Yes, a box. That must be it, or else it's trash. Wait, Linda White? Am I Linda White? Is this for me? I'm taking it inside. All right, well, it's mine now anyway. Where's my mail? Nothing. God damn it. All right, I'll try and sleep, I guess, till tomorrow. Can I do that? I can't do that. Of course I can't do that. Why would I be able to do that? Right, my only option is to try and explore the world. Oh, sweet Jesus. Sorry, Linda White. I'm really ruining his relationship with his neighbors. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus. I'm losing control for literally no reason. Okay. Oh my... Alright, that's canon. He died. Jesus, that's tragic, isn't it? I guess those poor people will never get their skateboards or wireless chargers. They'll have to buy it online like a normal person. Alright, well, I guess we're gonna end it there. I hope you enjoyed possibly the worst game I have ever played. What? It managed to get so much wrong that it is genuinely impressive. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you wouldn't mind doing a bit of DIY and clicking that like button, that would be great. If you're anything like this protagonist, you've just punched your fist through your monitor in confusion. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. I appreciate you watching. If you wanna check out more of my stuff, I post every day. I also stream over on Twitch. The link for that is in the description. But yeah, other than that, I'll just thank you for watching and I hope to see you next time. Bye for now.